So this is just one example of multisensory teaching for very early learners. We've got a picture here of an igloo, so we can talk about what is an igloo, who uses an igloo. And then here it tells you to say the sound and the letter out loud, and we are using our fingers. So we can talk about the name of the letter is I, and the sound it makes is I. And then here we need to say it out loud and write it at the same time. So the name of the letter is I, and the sound it makes is I.